Hi, I'm Mark, fishery manager here at Lake Villefond. This is my first blog for angling lines. What I hope to do is detail my winter campaign, my winter fishing campaign. I'm starting here, it's early November, it's quite windy today, it's not too cold, little patches of rain, and I've got two rods in the water already. What I hope to do with this blog is detail my catches, my rigs, my bait. Hopefully it might be interesting, hopefully you might have some nice fish out, and hopefully it'll be of some help to people that come to fish the lake in future. Right, what I've got is I've got two rods. I've got one spot in the margin, and one spot I found a gravel patch in open water. On my margin rod, I've got the standard Villefond rig, normal semi-fixed inline lead setup. On my middle spot, I'm trying like a method feeder, but the actual rig itself is still a variation on the Villefond rig, which I've detailed before, so I won't bore you with again. I know some of you might think I'm crazy, I've got the lake to myself and I'm only fishing two rods, but I always find that two rods is enough. I think if you do it right with two, then you should catch fish. So fingers crossed, I've just got both of them out, it's 9 o'clock, the weather is... it's threatening rain, it's been on off rain for a few days, it's really windy, it's been difficult getting the baits out with the boat. So fingers crossed, won't be long, we'll have a bite. I have been pre-baiting the spots for a couple of days because I only have one night here, so I haven't got time to build my spots, so for the last 2 days I've come up and pre-baited my spots. But great start already, rod's been in the water 10-15 minutes, I've had just landed a 35-pound 2-ounce mirror, really hard fight. Went real slow, real deep, and yeah, really chuffed for that, great start. That was on the margin rod, which was the Villefond rig with a tiny little bit of popped up sweet corn. That was over a bed of the new flavour boilies that I'm trying. Right, it's still the first day, Wednesday. After having that first fish at 9:15, I was fishing again by 10 o'clock, got that rod straight back out. 1:35, I see signs of feeding over my spot and I hadn't had another take, so I went round, put a few more handfuls of bait in. 10 minutes later, I had a 37-pound 15-ounce mirror. And that was at 1:45, and by 2:25 I was fishing again. That one was a bit more of an erratic fight. It was, at first I thought it was really small, it just come straight in, and then it done its fighting in the margin.